Blast, what's going on in the shoe? This is a great matchup. Hampton, do I even have to ask, what do you think of your man? All right, Carlos. You're going to get the second qualifying round of the night so far. He's got four top tens in the past 6 weeks. The only thing he hasn't been able to do is when he gets to the championship round is ride a bull. But I think he's got the home state crowd to his favor here tonight.